And something else that students have to do quite a bit of the time they have to create a Venn diagram. So I'm just going to show you some other ways of how you use a compass, not just to draw circles. So if you're going to create a Venn diagram like this one, I would suggest that we go ahead and start with a plain piece of paper. I think I'll go ahead and rotate this to where I have got it to looking close to what we're going to create. We're going to create something as close as we can to this. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and in fact, a student might go ahead and try and check this out and say, well, let me see how wide do I need to make that about, to have it about the same size. So it's about that wide, maybe a little wider. Okay, so again, we're going to go ahead and make that first circle. And all I'm using here is a clipboard to hold a piece of just plain paper, and anything will do. In fact, I went and borrowed this so I could show you all. Any type of clipboard. This one's kind of pretty nice. Another technique, by the way, because you may have noticed this started rotating. Some students, now let me see. This is my technique, so I'll probably mess up now that I'm going to try to show you a different technique. But another technique that I've seen students use is this one. Whatever works for your student. Don't tell them they have to do it the first way you saw. Don't tell them they have to do the second way. Whatever technique they want to use, that's fine. Okay, so what we now have, let's look back at what we're starting from. We're trying to create this. You'll notice there's a U up here in the left-hand corner. We're going to pretend that this is the outer edge of the Venn diagram. I'm not going to make them draw another rectangle around here. So we're going to put our U in the upper left-hand corner, and then we're going to go ahead and put our X, 204, 78, Y, and 112. And if you look at these two, I think you'll think that your student has just done a very terrific job. Okay, and that's all there is to it. And I mean, it probably took me longer because I was talking. But anyway, I think you would say that your student should be able to do that. And I want you to know that it takes me usually longer to learn how to use these than my students.